dark desert highway, a cool wind in my hair, a warm smell of Calitas rising up through the air. And up ahead in the distance, I saw a shimmering light. My head grew heavy and my sight grew dim at the stop for the night. As she stood in the doorway, I heard a mission bell. I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. And she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely face, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California, any time of year, you can find it here. A modest Tiffany twisted, she got the Mercedes Benz. She got a lot of pretty, pretty boys that she calls friends. We'll have a dance in the courtyard, sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, or some dance to forget. So I called up the captain, please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1999. And still those voices are calling from far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely face, yeah, such a lovely face. They're living it up at the Hotel California. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, the pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. Stab it with their steel and knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. But like said the night man, we are programmed to a seat. Well, you can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.